Hope this is loud enough. Ooh, a UA. Oh no. So, but I don't have to mess with any of that.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all
she just looks like
falling apart here.
Way older than she
I
did in
can't
the original.
believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Bishamer is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of
nobody's home.
Black? I don't know what this
is. Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tether's engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course.
Daniels,
Bad word.
Shit, he's coming in too high. He's gonna smash us into the hole.
Bad word.
Aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys, drop the blast shield. Everyone bring yourself.
Better than a broken neck, or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a poor booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyanne. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half a ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chad. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree.
But
you're off to buy the first round.
I would have meant something to save my nerves, especially on CEC stuff.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
Isaac, guess we better go. At least we didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in. I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
There's something on the floor here. Is that...
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
You could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be next.
Pulse anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
The
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
But wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man?
Take it easy. Dana's, get those elevators down.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh, God!
Retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my God, Isaac, you made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out.
I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does.
Yeah, she always does.
Find somewhere safe. Shit. I'll be back soon.
Okay. There's that now. Semiconductor, a little bit of money.
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
There's some spooky shit happening.
Sometimes I just don't hear.
Right, close the door. Disengaged. any luck moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry, okay? Sound carrier's down here. The whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Top. I should have played this on hard so there's not that many freaking tooltips.
Thank you.
Jesus, you had to pick up them bottles and throw them. Another power node for me. All the bleach.
Yeah.
We're back. I had to drop a quality peg because everybody's streaming. I guess he dead, or he not. That fixed it. I'm just trying to get an achievement.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Thank you.
operator board reinstalled. System restart complete. Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Yeah, what she said. Kill enemies with a stomp attack, so it's not just a regular melee attack this time around.
Okay.
Wonder if my buddy's still down there. Nah, he's not down there.
Trying to get into the command computer.
got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there. Should have been with you.
Zionos, this thing is fucked.
This is very cool.
Go!
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone. The Killian too. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
The Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Oh, the store. Ew. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Suit upgrade. Rush item. Hmm. though, being that this is a remastered 15-year-old game, this looks quite new. Yes, but you didn't know anything about the game. Pretty fluffy. Pretty spectacular. You okay, buddy? Huh? Okay. Good talk. Where I finally get stickered in kinesis. New arrivals, intensive care. This is where the real fun begins. This way. Nothing I need. I guess this is better than finding the blueprints on the ground. Get the body bag, Johnny. Tram station? Do I want to call that already? I think I have to. Nope.
Nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse.
They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
I don't know, man. Just trying to eat my Jell-O. Literally just beating his fucking head off the wall.
zero gravity.
This is so trippy.
Zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chandler, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Like, this is fucked up.
Yeah.
2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Detected.
quarantine lifted.
Glad everything's back to normal, guys.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony.
Dropping a log.
It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divine death itself. Kyne is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyne. I must.
Then what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course, our faith is being tested.
Oh no.
Everything is about to change.
Unitologists.
That's what worries me. Then recording. Seal entry.
Nice hair. Taking this with me. Stasis pad. Can I collect any more power now? Ooh. Ah, shit. Forgot about that. It's like the babies are gonna get you. Sorry about your luck, have a good day. Have you got any like barbecue sauce? Oh. Man, he spilled the barbecue sauce. What the fuck? Fucking kids. Clerical error, specimen 426, bubble already harvest. Oh shit. Thank you. little shit. Fuck off the wall. Fucking bitch ass baby.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Yeah.
Thank you. Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle
security clearance required.
Shit. Maybe I have some cage be left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human contagion, bizarre mutation. But it's just a devil. And I'm about to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Engineer autopsy.
Yeah.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Cloud will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
That isn't a bad idea, huh? Yeah! big fat snake. First death.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying wind turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint.
I don't know. Maybe creating a plot.
Says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Good
Level 2 security clearance required. Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Let's wait him back here.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Fuck them kids.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot.
Fuck if I know why.
Gotta keep the team focused or they'll crack. Temple out.
Break time.